Hi everyone. I just want to give a bit of a shout out for my brother, my brother's channel. Yeah, Bruce makes a lot of videos, but he doesn't like editing, or he reckons he hasn't got time to edit. It does take time to edit them. Anyway, he came up a couple of weeks ago up to our place, and because he likes to go to this old beach festival thing, and I told him to take some video, but and I'll edit it for him, but he hasn't he hasn't uploaded it. I don't know why. He won't even tell me why. But anyway, so I'm gonna upload it anyway to my channel, to this channel, and yeah, and I took a bit of drone footage of the. They have a parade, a combi parade. In the US they call them a bus, VW bus. So anyway, this is Bruce's filming on my and a bit of my drone footage at the end.
G'day, Ian. We're at the Combi Fest at Old Bar Beach in New South Wales, and yeah, driven up here from Tassie in the barger. And I'll give you a quick run through of cars, because obviously they're not all bugs. We got a few old jalopies. Couple of these on the way up, and actually had more of them pass me than I passed. But, wave and beep, and good fun. There's a heap more over there, they're all camping here. P5 Valiums. I don't see too many of these yet. Haven't seen any. Alright, no, he's got a way out. He's looking for the push button auto, but that's not gonna happen. He's too much for it. Top three. Mustang sale. Based. try that one. It could be an airbag, dude. And a Herbie. Showroom sign person. Not that my boost got showroom shine, but yeah. Knowing what it takes to get cars to this level, I can appreciate it. Tuna fan, but a lot of people like it. You mean that's just basically laziness? Anyway. See every day, handmade V8 trike. It's an air pickup at the front. Steering extension. No front suspension. He's got springs in his seat. Thank you. Early aircon.